trash, all the hatred, all the anger, all the hopelessness, all the depression. Stop letting life crush you and beat you up. You guys are amazing, man. You're amazing. I thank you, Father, right now for peace, and I thank you for your sons and daughters.
I'm a recovering cutter. I've had suicidal thoughts. I've attempted it twice. And if it wasn't for this guy here, I probably wouldn't be here right now. He's an amazing person. And me coming to this festival for the first time, it's given me a chance to meet other people like me that's been through what I've been through. It's an amazing experience.
In the past, I've had trouble with depression and cutting, so coming here like makes me forget all about all the bad stuff.
And this is really where I'm at as hard as at now, is show the love that a parent would give to a child so that the child can actually know that they are valuable, that there's a purpose for their life, that there's great potential that's locked up inside of them just waiting to be revealed. We want them to discover it. We want them to find out who they really are, because when they do, then all the other problems will go away if they know who they are. Their behaviors that they struggle with, or maybe some of the addictions they're struggling with, they're not gonna be the problem if we can take care of the real problem, which is, who are you? Do you know how important you are? Do you know how valuable you are? Do you know the potential of your life? And as a parent, I want my own children to know that. But as the founder of iMatter and our foundation, we want people to know that they are just that valuable, just that important.